Welcome back, superstars. Are you ready to test your math knowledge? Let's dive in and see how many you can get right. Let's go. What is 34 plus 19? It's B, 53. Adding 34 and 19 gives 53. Subtract 15 from 50. It's B, 35. Subtracting 15 from 50 leaves 35. What is double 18? It's A, 36. Double of 18 is 36. Half of 64 is 32. Half of 64 is 32. 9 multiplied by 4 equals 36. 9 times 4 is 36. What is 100 minus 57? It's B, 43. Subtracting 57 from 100 gives 43. 7 times 6 equals. It's A, 42. 7 times 6 equals 42. What is 45 plus 27? It's B, 72. Adding 45 and 27 gives 72. Divide 81 by 9. It's C, 9. 81 divided by 9 is 9. What is 3 times 12? It's A, 36. 3 times 12 is 36. If you have 30 apples and give away 10, how many do you have left? It's B, 20. Subtracting 10 from 30 leaves 20. What is 24 divided by 3? It's C, 8. 24 divided by 3 equals 8. Add 25 and 18. It's C, 43. Adding 25 and 18 gives 43. Subtract 21 from 70. It's B, 49. Subtracting 21 from 70 leaves 49. What is 5 times 7? It's B, 35. 5 times 7 is 35. What is the sum of 29 and 31? It's B, 60. Adding 29 and 31 gives 60. Divide 48 by 6. It's C, 8. 48 divided by 6 is 8. What is triple 14? It's B, 42. Triple of 14 is 42. What is 84 minus 29? It's B, 55. Subtracting 29 from 84 leaves 55. What is the product of 6 and 8? It's C48. The product of 6 and 8 is 48. Add 37 and 16. It's D53. Adding 37 and 16 gives 53. What is 66 divided by 6? It's C11. 66 divided by 6 is 11. What is 8 times 9? It's A, 72. 8 times 9 is 72. Subtract 13 from 56. It's C43. Subtracting 13 from 56 leaves 43. What is 3 more than 47? It's C50. Adding 3 to 47 gives 50. Double 22 is 44. Double of 22 is 44. What is the sum of 56 and 14? It's B70. Adding 56 and 14 gives 70. 72 divided by 8 is 9. 72 divided by 8 is 9. What is 5 times 8? It's C40. 5 times 8 is 40. Subtract 14 from 29. It's B15. Subtracting 14 from 29 leaves 15. Divide 48 by 3. It's B16. Dividing 48 by 3 equals 16. Subtract 7 from 19. It's A12. Subtracting 7 from 19 leaves 12. Multiply 6 by 8. It's C48. 6 times 8 equals 48. What is 2/4 of 16? It's C8. 2/4 of 16 is 8. What is 20 plus 17? It's C37. Adding 20 and 17 gives 37.